help, man.
Honda CB250 close, right? A few Tigers in there. Not Tigers, Bonnevilles. Fucking hell, GPZ500S. You know, even Kawasaki can make a bike that lasts you so long. It rusted in its tits. Oh. Well. Kiddo, kiddo, peeps. Before.
I shall name ye Michael Rutter. Oh, what's the next crack when you need it?
I'm steaming up here. Fucking hell.
Strap, so I'm gonna put sunglasses.
They're highly overrated.
Thank you.
There is something big coming up behind me. Still they come. Nice little beat or something or other there. And this one's got a loud plate on it, believe it or not. Fair play. Kids in. You're right.
Do you want to come with us?
In front of me. Remember that sign in York? I have no idea if you're still straight there or not, but we've just come all the way up from over there. That's the back of Sobey Reservoir. So the road that goes up there on the horizon is the Sobey Glen back road to Snaefell Mountain. Matt, Si, everyone, we're going to carry on that way, but I'm going to try and get some more drone footage. Right, just setting up the drone. It may or may not be dirty after the crash landing into the grass last time. Well, I say crash landing, I landed it in the grass. This is so hard to do when landed. Simon, I dedicate this slow kit up to you. I've got to take the piss out of you. I took the piss out of Matt in the last one. Brian's probably the next one. I know, don't start. Just looking at my hat. Anyway!
face. That's all the crying for. Didn't you expect it when you opened your door to the man with the long coat and the long list of victims? Everybody watching knows he's the one keeping the score. Where she sits, everyone stands.
Watching all along.
I don't know if this comes out on camera, but that's Ballaugh Plantation, and it looks bloody spectacular. And there's a green lane up through the middle of it, and I'm trying to drive to the bottom of it so I can go up it rather than down it. So, watch this space, Pete.
Look at that now.
No, that's not.
For the benefit of the camera, this is steep. Not sure I'd want to come down it.
This is steep.